Let's get one thing very clear. I don't avoid conflict because I'm scared of you. I avoid conflict because I'm scared of myself. My temper can go from zero to death row really quick.